All right, here we go. The link's all good. Pull that out. Yeah, let's get started. Today we're starting off at Platinum 431 LP. Let's get into the first game. Nice. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Nice quick queue. Or not. Here we go. I wish it could be. Is this dude a higher rank than me? I'm trying to see if there's like a difference or something. I don't know, I might be just going crazy. Here we go. Let's start bow. Nice. You there. Nice. Let's get right into it. Let's see what we get. Talon. Huh. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Go Pandora's. So you, and you, and pre-level, see what we hit. I do think Pandora's box is just the best item, the best augment in the game. This dude hits so small. Okay. Belt. Wow.
I never compromise. They won't survive.
I could play Talon. I'm really not hitting anything, am I? I'm just seeing the same units over and over again. Am I just running assassins? Dang. I just want a 3-cost champ. I don't really care what the item is because I don't actually know what I'm running yet. I don't know. I could do Twitch reroll, maybe. And I'm like, I'm hitting those synergies. Like, in my rolls. looking around mutants. I guess what I'm looking for is an echo, right? I'm so glad I took Pandora's, because I got getting like nothing. I passed the talent. Demon or Draven? I panicked. Oh no. Why is he? What is this Poppy? What is he? He's a challenger. I'm getting pieces and I don't know what to do with them. Just give me one more. One more. Sacrifices must be made. Hex tech. Where's. There. No. Okay. BF sword. Okay, I figured it out. Oh my god. That took way too long. Oh, that's 66 health. Oh no. We just chill here. And we wait and see. We're chilling now. You're such Moani. Oh, there's my blood thirster. Boom. Now we're chilling. Now we're chilling. I just don't know what I'm doing for the first, I don't know, 20 minutes of the game. But I'm not really hitting units. Okay. That's a lot of pelts. Let's just do this. There's tier 3 Nocturne. Where is the Sedge? That right there is a BT diff.
Sacrifices must be made.
Where this? There she is. There we go. Okay, great. I have 5 hex tech in. Okay. Next gen Lucian. Get 6 hex tech. Maybe. Thinking about it. Definitely thinking about it. I should probably also backline the Jarvan. Yeah, that probably would have been smart. Oh. Special of the Vi? Never mind. I just confirmed the cloak. Last item, redemption? Sure. Hello. Great. Redemption. But there's that echo I was looking for 2 years ago. Yeah. Socialite Hex is there, so I should put mine there. Right? No. Here. Time to start some trouble. Let them try to stop me. Yeah, that's a decent spot for the what? Whatever, I get bonus gold. He needs to be here. Nice. Okay, I need to get some upgrades on my board. Because all I have is a tier 3 Nocturne. The ends of war are dead. I love a challenge. Metal is harder than flesh. I'm so dumb. I'm actually so dumb. Why did I just sell my Tachwani pair? I'm throwing. It was just a bad game. Oh, Sivir 2. Okay. I don't know. What should I... Swain items? Sure. I'm just gonna sell it and see what I roll into. I should have grabbed the Striker Heart. I'm dumb. I should have grabbed the Striker. Oh my god! I'm throwing. Yeah, I'll lock it this way. Well, I almost got fourth. I didn't know what to do that game. That sucked. It was the first game. It's okay. It's first game. Excuse me. Oh. Well, you again. Okay. Why am I in a... Okay, I'm fine being in a gold game. What is that sound? We're gonna get in. Oh, that's high ping. Come on. Oh, 100%. There we go. All right. Oh, it's a spatula game. It's a spatula game. I don't like these games. It's just a font. I'm just gonna make it a font. It's just a font. It's just a font. Or it's a mutant game. Has anyone got a mutant? Omnivamp, not a bad mutant. Okay. Striker. That's assassin. Let's go self repair. I just need a singed. Guess we're playing innovators. What goes with innovator though? Fawn. Or tactician's crown. Yeah. Just tacticians. Just tacticians. Because every other spatula I can't actually get. And I don't think in this lobby it should be too contested because everyone's going to play around their fawn. There he is. Is there anything better I can put in other than the poppy I have in the shop? Nope. Okay. Who's my carry? What do I carry? It's Senna carry, right? Yeah, it's Senna. I'm playing Senna. What it could be is strikers, striker, innovator, Senna, something like that. Maybe. Wait, this dude had a... Oh, it gave him that. I'm like, why would you make that so early? Senna. Yeah, I'll say it. Why not? Just play strong. Oh wait, no, I didn't make Econ. Just take another VF sword. That's what I want. Take vest. I think I level roll one, see if I can. Did my shop even change? Excuse me. Nice. There we go. Challenger spat, Senna. How much attack speed does that give? 25. Then I could also play Warwick Tryndamere. Is that what it? That's what it is. It's Challenger Senna. Okay. Warwick. Sure, I'll pick up the S as well. Not going strikers. Cloak. Another Warwick. Nice. Give me bow. Okay. Okay. Nice. I'm looking for bow. My tank.
On my way.
Why did I do that? Why do I keep on selling my units? It's fine. Okay. Innovator soul. Enchanter art. Next in is there a better challenger? Is probably just going to it, no, it's Camille because I also get clockwork, and then after that it is Morgana. And she's my tank. Okay. Uh-oh. Singed, I need you to live a little bit longer. Is that really the end of my streak? If I singed just lived like 2 seconds longer, my bug comes back to life. I'm a bow. Please no one take the bow. I'm not allowed to have nice things. I just take another cloak. Or is it Quinn? Yeah, let's go Quinn. It's Quinn then, Takaisa. What to do, what to do, what to do. Because I don't have my bow, so. Alright, and I don't have my. You know. Person. Morgana. No, I wasn't supposed to because of I want a clock. Oh my god. It was supposed to be. I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb. Why do I do this to myself? Because then I also got clockwork. I'm so stupid. Oh, man. There's bow. I'll just slam this down now. I'll just wait. I'm not gonna 2-3 you. Also, where are all the Senas? Are they like super contested? No, I'm the only one with the Senna on their board. where are the Senas? I really hope I don't cash this dude out. Whoopsies. I have fit any of my upgrades, man. That's my bad. I'm still just sitting on a set at one. Okay, we're not as doomed as we could have been. Okay. I wouldn't mind having tier, but I also want a bow. We'll see. Okay. So I want the tier, like, really badly. Okay, there's my Morgana items done. We'll see what I get from Raptors. Do I have enough? No. Yeah, no, I don't have enough. Also, where are my tier 2s? I mean, tier 3s. Alright, what do I get here? Thank you. Hold until after Raptors, then we'll level. Okay. Not too bad, not too bad, I don't think. I would love a last whisper for my Kai'Sa after this. That's fine. Get bonus gold. Yu-Gi-Oh sword. I'll be fine with that. What am I supposed to do with this? There we go. Senna 2, finally. Had that Senna since the beginning of the game. One more cast. Nice. Battles bring out so many emotions. Into battle. Okay. We chillin' now. I look for another Senna item on carousel. I wonder if it was actually Ionic Spark on Tryndamere. We're doing that. I have decided. It's just Orianna, right? Orianna Lulu. Next round. One of those two. They all got so close. Last Whisper. I'm just not hitting any Sennas. Let's see how I do with this. I wonder if I was just supposed to run normal innovators this game. I don't even know what to do with the Sojin. I guess I can give it to the Zillion. I guess I should have been. I don't even know what to do with that item. Singed? Maybe? Well, there's turn to be a three. I need to stop rolling. Okay. Am I dead? No. Is it a top four? No. The amount. Zillions, I have passed. It's just not giving me the units. Let's see if this does anything. Dude, please lose horribly. It was right there. Oh my God. We go again. Why do I keep on getting fifth? It's just, I get so close. I get so close and I'm just, I just don't hit my units or my items or whatever. I miss one component. Also, what? I got a Sojin from that dragon. At least give me like a Morello. Could have just thrown that onto my Tryndamere that's spinning all over the place. We go again. Alrighty. Okay, here's the bow. I get another bow. Okay. I'm tempted just to force the Yordles. So I want a win. Reforge. I mean, remove. Yeah. If you have exactly two copies of a champion on your board, they both have 50. When you 3-star, gain a 2-star copy. I don't know. We're just gonna do this. True explorers follow the compass in their heart. I don't know how to do that properly. I know it's lame, I just wanna win. Yordle? No.
Possible comebacks are sort of my specialty.
Yes. Okay. That's fine. I want to see if I can get some extra gold. Okay, that's fine. I'm making 7 gold. Nice. Okay. You're joking. This dude went high roller. He used all of his. I'm so upset. I mean, it's fine because I keep my loot streak, but this is gonna be so annoying to find my units now. I can't win, dude. I can't even get the item I want. Oh my god. At this point, I might even... I was tempted to take that quirky right there. Dude, this sucks. I need to roll down like yesterday. Is no one else running Yordles in there? I'm gonna cry. No, dude. I can't even run Yordles and win. Don't tell me it's an eighth. I'm going eighth. You're joking. Might as well. I can't even make econ, dude. What is this? What is this? I get loaded dice. Can you just give me all the items I want? At the very least. Thank you for the glove. Hit me with the glove and the sword and I'll be happy. Or just another... I'll take a quirky, that's fine. Cool. Alright, let's hit with a proper roll down. Just nothing. This game, this is gonna be a hard game. hello? What? I can't put items on while the round's in going? I thought you could. Since when? Hello? I am in an ugly position. Hit me with a so small. Sure. Okay. Just you, Dory. I look for glove. I can't even pick up the glove, so I'm going for rod. Please just give me a Ziggs. Please get. Huh? I was going to scream. It was coming. I felt it. Yo, what's up, Jake? I felt the scream coming. Goodbye, Ziggs. I'm so upset. Just give me my one cause. Thank you. Okay. Wolves, can you please give me sword and glove? I'd be very happy if you did that. That's a cheat. Why are you giving me all these useless items? I don't even know what I'm gonna do. These are just probably gnar items. Who needs a tank? What is this dude even doing? He's taking all of my units and he's not even using them correctly. If I double jeweled gauntlet, I double jeweled gauntlet. That's not anything. Thank you.
I'll take back what's mine.
Sure you will. What is this dude doing? I don't get it. I want the glove. Please don't. I just take second cloak. I don't think I'm going to find any units naturally anymore. So I might as well just push the level, see if I can find a Jinx. Alright, what do I hit here? Do I load a dice so I can actually hit my units, or do I... Slash... We'll do this. What did I just sell? Did I just sell my Ziggs? No. You're joking. I'm throwing. I don't know what else to say. I'm so done. What did I just do? Thanks. Okay, my bench is open. It's not gonna give me the things that I want. Just give me a glove, please. I'll save that for the Jinx. I'll put it on you for now, and then I'll remove it. That sucks. I'm gonna be stuck on Corki 2 for so much longer now. I threw so hard. I have, because it's just gonna keep on giving me. And these Vex items suck. It was Celestia. I mean, If I didn't sell the Ziggs on accident, then it would have been perfect. I would have hit my units so much faster, but since I sold it, it was... I trolled. I even hear. Give me Corky 3. Yes, no. Yeah, I'll just do that. Sure. I trolled this game so hard. That sucks, dude. I was going to win. I had it. I had it. And then I sold my Ziggs. It was so good, and then I accidentally sold my Ziggs. Oh, that's genuinely making me upset. Dang it. Okay. Can we get into this next match so I can just stop dwelling on that last one? Please? Or are you just gonna leave me in here, my contemplation? Thank you. Okay. Rod start. What I used to start before I started going bow. Let's see if this is better. If I do better like this. I would like to get a win today. Just one singular win. Rallo. Scrap. Then Scrap used to give like a shield no matter what. There's Gnar. Celestial. Okay. Okay. No, we get the okay. Good loss. Three loss. Not terrible. The other Yertle dudes is basically at the same point as I am. But does he? Have econ. No, he does not. So technically, I am in three loss again. Good. Let's go. In my head. Come on, get the Blitzcrank, please. Or the Twitch, either or. Or maybe both. Too greedy to ask for that. I want the glove. Okay. Do you recommend skipping? It's a very interesting take. Skipping. Oh no, do I win this? I shouldn't, right? Come on, Camille. Come on, Camille. You're featherweight. I'm going eighth. I know. I have to remember. I'm blank so poorly. Why couldn't I fight this dude last round? Bow, I could just slam the Rage Blade. What's up with all the bows, man? Down to roll down city. Good thing I'm hitting nothing. Is this dude going 80 quirky? Why? Why did I roll there? It's just Pandora's. I'm going Pandora's. I was tempted for the Enchanter Heart, but the Pandora's. Every time. It's the best augment in the game. I am convinced. I do actually kind of like the redemption, but we're gonna chill here. That's a bit ridiculous right there. I want the BF sword because it also gives me the gold. Because I'm going to hit glove right. Oh, wait. There's one more. There's one more person. Because I'm going to hit glove right now. There it is. Of course, you give me Ziggs, not the Poppy. Thank you, game. Very. This isn't very. Why did I roll? Why did I roll? I hate when I roll. I hate when I roll. I'm gonna lock it. We're gonna pray that I just. The game just gives me a Poppy. Please give 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 me a Poppy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Roll a Poppy. The game hates me so much. Hello. Nice. No. There it goes. Why did I roll? I disagree. Can you just give me my one star? Do you just not want my board to be cleared up at all? I'm just too lucky. Because you're supposed to, it's supposed, I'm rolling too high. Stop rolling, giving me the this game is so much harder because I'm rolling too high. Thank you. Oh my God. I'll just take that, Zeri, please, and thank you. And I'll hit double cloak from my Pandora's box, please. And then my Vex items are done. I hit a cloak. This game just likes to torture me. My Gnar's supposed to be back. That's why I'm losing. Or part of the reason why I'm losing. My Gnar placement is not good right now. Yes. Yeah, that's fine. I should get at least one item from Raptors to get to the Gnar. Okay, let's see if I can beat this dude now. And we're stable. Ooh, a Vex, thank you. Ooh, a Quirky, thank you. Wait, I didn't hit an item? I passed the center. I don't know if I win this one. I passed that Senna. I'm playing so poorly. Hit me with a Quirky. Thank you. Also, I'm so surprised that I didn't get a single, because I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to get an item. I was supposed to get an item from Raptors. I want Jinx. Not Silco. Jinx. Okay. I'll go down and throw in the gnar. I guess I could have bodyguard the gnar as well, but. My Vex didn't get the cast. I lost. Oh? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, Corki! Honestly, that's fine. Rather have him get pulled than the Ziggs, I think. Plus, the Ziggs is tankier. Really? I got fifth, or I got sixth. Oh my god. I'm done. Oh my god. I'm done. That's it. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, do all that fun YouTube stuff, and I'll catch you in the next one. Ta-ta.